a wire of length L and 6 identical cells of negligible internal resistance are connected in series. The temperature of the wire is raised by delta T in time T due to the current. N similar cells are now connected in series with a wire of the same material and cross section, but of length 3L. The temperature of the wire is raised by the same amount delta T in the same time T. The value of N is dash. As per the given question, there are the two cases. In case 1, consider this is a conductor. Now it is connected by 3 identical cells. So each cell having the EMF V, therefore the total EMF of the combination E is equal to 3V. But if you have been observed, this is the area of cross section, density rho, the length of the conductor is L. So let us consider here, when current passing through this conductor, then heat generated, as a result temperature rises. The rise in temperature is a delta T in the given interval of time T. So here the resistance R is equal to rho into L by A. Consider it is the R1. But in the case 2, they said the same material wire. Same material wire mean density is same. Here the area of cross section is also same. Which is connected by 3N identical cells. So the total EMF that equal to this is NB. Now here the length is, they said 3L. Area of cross section is the same. Density, same material, so the density is also same. Now here, the resistance of the wire R2, which is equal to rho into, instead of L, 3L by A, which is equal to 3 into rho into L by A, that is 3R1. And we know density is equal to mass by volume. So here density is the constant, mass proportional to the volume. In the first case, mass M1 is equal to M, Now, whereas in the second case, mass M2 is equal to, this is 3M. Since the length become 3L, in this case also, while current flowing, heat developed. When current flowing through the conductor, heat is developed. So the rise in temperature delta T in the same time as the previous case. Now let us take. So heat energy in the first case, which is equal to P into T, that equal to P mean V square by R into T. Therefore, that equal to heat lost or gained by the body, that is MS delta T. Take M1, S1 delta T. Instead of V, 3V square by R into T, which is equal to M1 S into delta T. This is 9V square T by R into T is equal to M1 S delta T. This is the first equation. Whereas in the second case, N cells, so N into V square into T by R2 is nothing but 3R1, which is M2 mean 3M1 S into delta T. Taking equation 2. So equation 2 by 1, that become, so here this is, so after dividing equation 2 by 1, N square is equal to 36 into 9, N is equal to 18. So second option is the right option.